I was scared. I was angry. I didn't know what was coming.
Doctors concluded that he will never have a child.
I want 10 kids and my husband can't have any children.
But she was convinced to marry him.
That was truly the most profound moment of conversion in my life.
Watch how God painted the family picture of the Cramer family.
As we've become more generous, I think we also become more joyful.
On
Joyfully Big!
When will I see you again?
Monday, May 15th at 9:30 p.m. Only on your Shalom World.